guys, this is Pooja from Freshersworld.com. Welcome to our video channel in Jobs and Careers. Today, I'll be talking about the career opportunities in B.Sc in Hospitality Management. Hospitality is a growing industry in the world. With more and more people traveling regularly, there's a definitive surge in the hospitality industry. Even in India, as people are growing more and more prosperous, they are finding more time and opportunity to take vacations more often and to treat themselves at really fine restaurants. Gone are the days when a vacation meant a trip to ancestral village. These days, people are traveling both in India and also happily traveling abroad. So obviously, the number of opportunities available for people who are graduates in hospitality management are also growing at the same proportion. You can find a job as a manager in a good restaurant or even 5-star hotel. The choices are unlimited actually, as the number of restaurants and hotels which need ideal employees are growing by leaps and bounds. You can find yourself a good hotel and a restaurant in smaller towns too these days. So obviously there are good enough jobs in this field. You can further find career opportunities in many airlines too. The simplest one which comes to anyone's mind is a job as air hostess or even host. You can find a job in airlines as a customer service executive or a member of the counter and reservation staff, or even find a job in the marketing staff. Airline jobs are often sought after as they give their employees an amazing opportunity to travel the length and breadth of a tiny planet. Recent governments at both the state and central level has realized that the fact that hospitality and tourism can be a very lucrative source of income. There are individual tourism departments at both the state and the central levels. You can apply for these jobs with a degree in hospitality management. There is an exam, however, which is conducted by Staff Selection Commissions of India. Upon clearing this competitive exam, you can find yourself working at the local tourism department or the central tourism department. Another exciting opportunity is to start your own catering company. I know this option sounds incredibly risky to most of you, but if you are confident in your abilities, then there are quite good opportunities in this field either. You can even consider getting a Master's of Sciences degree in Hospitality Management, Hotel Administration, and also in Tourism. You can have the choice to do an MBA degree in Tourism, Hotel Management, Hospitality and Hotel Management, Hotel Administration too. You're bound to get higher pay scale with a higher level of education. You can apply for all the jobs categories mentioned above and can expect a pay packet of anywhere between 8,000 to 18,000 Indian rupees. You can expect the salary to increase considerably with a master's degree in any of the fields mentioned above. You can find jobs in any of the categories mentioned above at Freshersworld.com. You can find a detailed structure to help you guide through the higher studies too at Freshersworld.com. We'll be back with such more videos, so stay connected with us. Do not forget to hit the subscribe button below.